Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your zombie fighting host for today, Mad Dog. I'm bringing you some more 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls mod. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? Alright, let's get back in here. Let it finish initializing the world. Today's episode, we're gonna go get our foundation down for our new home, the location that we picked out during the second stream. So, I did a bunch of off camera grinding and material gathering, so that way we would have the stuff for this episode, and. We lucked out, guys, because we got something we desperately needed because I was running out of cars to take apart for gas, and the gas pumps hadn't responded yet with gas in them, so an airdrop just before I was fixing to get off and go to work, I was like, oh, I'll just get this and call it a day, and we'll be ready to go for the next episode, and as soon as I got the airdrop, I looked inside of it, and... Sure enough, there's a schematic for learning how to make gas. So we're gonna learn that real quick and make as much gas as we can. So I didn't want to use it till we were on the recording. So read. Now we know how to make gas. And we have 28 drums to do this, so let's see how we do this now. Alright. SBs. S. Let's break part 4 and see what happens. 4 more. Let's do 2 more. There we go. I bet you that's enough. Let's go outside and see how much it would take to actually fill this up. Are we actually full now? Yep, 99% gas. Sweet. Alright, let's take off a bunch of this stuff. Ooh, this caliper's out of here. Everything is super valuable. Guns. The other... we'll keep the grill in the pot. Let's see. Duct tape. Take that other basket off because I'd rather have the basket here instead of it getting damaged. And mechanical parts too, yeah. Everything else can stay. Alright. Oh. Dang it. Just wanted to put gas in. Lost track of this. Good. Leave us be. Alright, now that we have our gas situation figured out, we are ready to go. Why don't you give me that sass, alright? Hey. You don't see me hitting your buildings, huh? So rude, I swear. Hey, quit hitting my stuff, man. It's uncalled for. What a jerk. He's doing it still. How dare he? Chainsaw blade, let's just put you there. tear through the calipers. No, we're gonna have to go teach this guy a lesson. Yeah. While we're teaching him a lesson, we're gonna cook some bacon and eggs. Hey. Hey, you. Where you at? Wait. Where did he go? Hey. I don't appreciate you messing up my stuff, man. Damage my own door. So rude. So rude. I should have some oil on you. Alright. All this stuff is still empty, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh. Crap, there were bird nests over here. Another egg. Sweet. Up this stuff real quick. That, nope. Bones there, and just put that right there. I don't care at this point. Alright. Put that raw meat back in there in the one egg. Keep getting just one egg. I swear. Alright, turn that off. Go ahead and just get our fill of food. Eat that as well. Alright. And we'll eat a tomato just to make sure we have our fruits and vegetables. Alright. We are set. Got everything we need, right? The frames, check, 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 check. Alright. Let's go. It's already fixing to be nighttime, but oh, all right. We need to put, we're gonna put our food in here too, so that way we don't have to worry about losing it. All right. Yeah, let's go. Oh wait, we need to mark on the map so that way we know exactly where we're going. There we go. Oh, I just remembered one more thing we needed. I think I have it in one of these. I thought I had an extra one somewhere. Huh. Guess I don't. Could have sworn I did. Oops. Craft one of them. Alright, well that's crafting, let's go. We're just gonna take the most direct route to get over there. Everything's having to trying to catch up with me. Speeding through. Oh my god. We did not mean to jump that high. Luckily it didn't hurt us. Hit the zombie. Sorry. Oh god. Don't do that to me. You make like a highway. I'll see there are bed rolls right there. I can just pick one of them up. And we don't need to hunt you today. Should be just about there, I would think. Oh god. Jeez, that scared me too. Time now. Whoop, jump that rock. Oop, here we are. Home sweet home. Alright, I don't want to be cramped, so we're gonna clear out this area first. I'm not sure how big I want this to be just yet. It's just for me, so we're not going to make it drastically big, but we may make it big enough to where we can at least do everything we need to do. So. Axe on us. Got plenty of scrap, so I'd rather just use that up. Hey, look at that. So we're gonna be night. We do have at least a survivor right there, so that radiated zombie starts heading our way. Maybe she'll protect us. No, wanted to hit the grass. Get rid of the grass first. Then we'll decide where we're officially building. Get rid of all the trees in the area. Gotta clear out our land first. Now make it nice and even. Tree. Thank goodness that doesn't kill you. Alright. Go ahead and knock this tree out just to be safe. And we're gonna lay out the foundation area and then go from there. You dig in the ground first. Get rid of this one too. Alright, that's definitely big enough. Alright, let's figure this out. Let's see. Let me make it all the same size. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11. Let's do 12. 12 seems like a good number. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, 11, 12. All right. Oh. Awesome. Alright, so this is going to be the size of our home. Okay, let's start digging, huh? Oops. There we go. Alright. We're going to just dig the outline first of where we want the outside edge. Basically the drop-off area. Man, I didn't know how expensive this is going to be to make this place, so that's another reason why I'm trying not to make it too big. Not detected yet. Not the most exciting, guys, but gotta be done. Gotta be done. Digging ditches through the night. Hopefully those zombies don't mess with us. I wonder if we should just go kill them right now so that way they don't bother us in the night. Probably would be a good idea. We're fixing to be night right now. That one went away. There she is. Going the opposite way. Are there any in danger of coming this direction? It looks like the survivor took care of that cowboy that was heading this way. Oh, he's taking care of him right now, actually. Alright. You know what? I'm not gonna worry about it. Got that survivor looking out for us. Nice, man. Appreciate that. You know what? I'm gonna make a special room just for you, man. I'm gonna corral you in here. I'm just gonna give you your own room. my name is Jim. My buddy Jim over there. Don't you mess with him, man. He has a mean right hook. Are you missing? Thank you. My goodness. Alright, let me put on my miner's hat so y'all can see. Alright. Missing so much. My goodness. How hard is it to dig a hole? Come on, man. You're embarrassing yourself by missing. Come on. Make me look bad in front of all the viewers! Oh. Yeah, I know you're tired. Get over it. We're gonna be digging all night. Cold? Here. Yep, just wearing that flannel is just enough. Alright. Wanna get this basic outline done? See what I would prefer to do. Basic outline done. Where are you at? I heard you. No idea where you're at. That way. One, two, three, four. Taking care of the other one for me. Nice. Thank you. Appreciate it. Wear my blue jeans. Alright, we're good now. Oh! Already needs repairs, huh? You're kidding me. I didn't bring my metal with me. Are you serious right now? Maybe it's on my bike. You know what? We have these iron arrowheads. And you know what? This chassis is not no good to us anyway. So, let's just do this. I'm gonna scrap that. We're gonna scrap all that. There we go. I cannot believe I left my iron behind. I went through the trouble of making a bunch of iron and then dummy me left it behind. All that careful planning just wasted. Good job, man. Good job. need to go down one more. Go down two more, actually. Go in one. There we go. Alright. Actually, let's go down one more. Alright. One, two, three, four, five, and six. There we go. Now we have a visual marker of where we need to go. Also, you know what? Yeah, we'll go ahead and just upgrade this now. There we go. Make this three wide at least. There we go. One, two. There we go. Where's that other one? There he is. Alright. We should be fine. Two and three. Yeah, we didn't mean to, I wonder if we could just, like, place dirt. It'll, like, go back into place. Let's see. Can I make a dirt block? Let's see. Dirt. Lock. No. Let's see what the recipes are for dirt. Forest ground, there we go. Gee, it sure takes a long time to make dirt. There we go. Alright. Pretty tall. Oh, crap. I knew that guy was gonna spot me. Oh, he's faster than me. Yeah, we're not getting away from him. Let's get on our mini bike. Want to touch that. No. I knew this is going to be bad to do this at night, but... being hunted anymore. Oh god, he is quick. Come on. Rally away. Still chasing me? I don't see him. Rid of the body. Alright. Let's get rid of this last zombie that's over here. Couldn't have killed him in one hit. He did? No way. Guess I did. Where's his body though? There it is. I can't believe I hit him and killed him in one hit. It's great. And we were severely rewarded for that. Jeez, did you see all that ammo and a shotgun? Sawed off with 3 ammo, that's awesome. And special ammo at that. Let's get back over here. See if we have enough to repair this now. Oh yeah. Plenty. Oops. Right. Let me repair this because I goofed. Let crossing over too far. Alright. Actually, might have built that up too much, but eh, whatever. Well, it's not too low. That's all that matters. There we go. Alright. Let's start digging. Yeah. Get this dug out. Oh man, finally some peace and quiet. Looking good. Get this next section dug out here. Come on. Nope. Had to dig one more in. There we go. Oh. Got to do that first. There we go. Guys. He gave me a nail gun. I think it was a completed one too. That's awesome. See? The zombies do care. See, they're trying to help us complete our project, you know? And look at that. Completed nail gun. I've touched zombies. I really am. See, I thought y'all were all bad people, and it turns out y'all are just trying to help me. I'll have any sharp rocks? Aw. Let's just go ahead and eat this. Sharp rocks. Let's do 60 of them. There we go. Alright. My goodness, you're loud for a little kid. Go back to building, please. Please. Thank you. I always find digging in this game so relaxing. Some people might find that part of the game boring, but I find it relaxing. Nice and soothing. Except when, zombies keep appearing every few seconds to mess up your time. Having a good old time, and then they just have to ruin it, you know? Of which, right on cue. Now who's here? Do y'all mind? I know you're here all night, just like the last one. What do you have? Casino tokens. Appreciate it. Nice. Go ahead and get rid of your body. That's much appreciated. Hey, lady. Lady. Thank you, lady. Scrap that. Yeah. And scrap that. FPs, go ahead and make that. Now give me a spot. And then, while we're at it, let's go ahead and just plant these over here. There. Alright. Cut down a tree, plant a tree. Where were we? Probably gonna run out of rebar frames before we're even close to finishing this thing. But good lord. I actually need my I didn't take it off. I need that back on because of the day that's going on right now. There we go. It's good. Alright. It's 10 per block, okay. I bet you we're only gonna get one side done. I'm gonna have to do a lot of grinding to get this finished. This is just gonna be the base too. Like, it's not even like anything major. Of course, I don't want zombies coming in here and messing it up, so we're gonna put some wood frames over it. So we're ready for them to fall in here. Also kind of hoping that I'll have blade traps by the time that we're done so I can put some of them in here to help protect this place. Oh my goodness, another one? Really, guys? Can I please dig in peace? Come on, man. doctor said I had to do something therapeutic, so come on. Can I please hit something? Thank you. My goodness. My guy's like, nah, I don't want to dig no more. I'm just gonna pretend like I'm digging. Miss completely. It's really close. Hi. Do you have something to help out with, too? Huh? Painkillers? Painkillers help. Yeah, we'll just use those right now. Because, man, we're gonna have a sore back if we don't take those. I already feel better already. Thank you, sir. Appreciate that. Oh, I took my... Let's see, we need to fill in some ground here. Are we good? Okay. Alright. I also want to get this basin completely too, so let's go ahead and just place all these rebar frames here. I'm gonna use up all the rest of our frames right here. Alright, and we have 23 left, just like I thought. Oh. Alright, let's go ahead and hammer away. If it were this quick in real life to build things, huh? And easy. This quick and easy. We're already out of cement. We don't even have enough to do what we were gonna do. Dang. guess that's all we can do for today. Unless we go mine some good old stone here. Want to make sure that zombies that come this way don't fall into that hole I've made. There we go. Alright. Hopefully if we go away from this area, they don't attack this. You know what? Yeah, screw that noise. We need to put the actual rebar frame there. There we go. God, this costs so much cement. Man, we may have to, like, half this now. I kind of wish I would have upgraded this half, so that way I could have been like, yeah, we're just going to half the size of our base, but the top portion of our base is not going to be cement, though. So, just the outer walls. Maybe we'll do cobblestone. I like the way cobblestone looks. Alright. We're gonna do that to protect rebar frames. There for now. There we go. Alright. Well, this is pretty much the blueprints for it so far, guys. So, yeah. Unfortunately, we just ran out. We didn't even have that much rebar frames left, but yeah. That kind of sucks. Hey, how's it going? I can't believe I missed him. Yeah, come this way, Farmer John. There we go. All the zombies in the immediate area must be dealt with. Just to make sure y'all don't destroy my new home. Working really hard on it. I think the rest of those zombies are good. Alright. We're on pickaxes with us, right? Yeah, we at least did that. Okay. Let's get rid of that. And then let's put a few things in the mic. Let's put the rest of our cement. We have our frames. This earth. Both kind of shells in here. And yeah, this bat can go in here. And coconut seed. Where did I get a coconut? I'm not sure. Oh well. Alright. Let's go mining real quick. That's a shame. I thought I was going to get a lot further than that. I'm sorry, guys. I had no idea how much this resources this was going to cost, so. Going to be nice, though. Nice and roomy. Nice and roomy. Alright. Oh, okay, there's a little campsite near here. Where are all the rocks? Here we are. You can't pass up a bird's nest. Where'd you go? We need to get as much rock and iron as possible because we have to make short iron pipes, and then four of those make one rebar frame. That's why this is so freaking expensive. Make sure I'm not dropping any materials. Hello. Again. Well, that's not what I was trying to do. Guess it just felt like crushing somebody because I switched to the knife. Whatever. Alright. As much stone as we possibly can. Stone and iron. Got this whole groove right here. Oh yeah, real quick. Well, there's no zombies around. Let's spend some points, huh? I forgot I had a ton of points that we need to spend. Let's see. Toolsmithing can go up another level. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright. Let's go and get Lumberjack. We got Bad Mechanic. Iron Tool Crafting. Definitely should get that. And let's see. Oh, we needed more points than that. Darn. Captain Armor perk. We could level those off. Let's do the fishing. There was something in science we needed, right? Let's see. Electric fence post. Generator bank. Yeah, that probably would be a good idea. Yeah, since we're starting to think base, let's go ahead. Let's see. Oh, we could build mechanical parts, but we've got too many mechanical parts as it is. Let's go ahead and buy this battery bank. And then we'll start buying melee. Do we have enough for melee now? Nope, not quite enough. Switches and triggers. Yeah, we have enough to do that one. Okay. That way we can activate that stuff. Alright, sweet. See if that helps us with mining. I need to do miner 69er, but eh. We won't get as tired. Yeah, it looks like it's taking less, the swings. Oh, quit digging into the ground. Silly survivor, you. We're coming up on the hour, too. Okay, as soon as we clear this grove of rocks, we'll head back to the base and see how much cement we can make. Pretty much 1,000 cement did half of what's there, so we probably need to come back with at least 5,000, probably 10,000 to finish off what we need, really. And rebar frames, we probably need at least 300 more. And that's probably low-balling it, probably 500 more. Go. down so that way I save y'all gears. Alright guys, I'm recording this after I got off of work, so it's like 5:21 a.m. in the morning for me, so I'm a little tired. Apologies on the yawning. It looks like my face cam is frozen again. It was working for a while, but at last, it doesn't last forever. Yeah, so that's only 300 cement right there, because it's every 2 raw makes 1 cement. So basically, if we want 3,000 cement, we need to have 6,000 stone. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. This is gonna take a while. Okay. Switch over to the next one. Alright, now while that's doing that, let's go ahead and repair you. Is that all of them here? Still this over here. Alright, these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After this 6, I'm going. Did you refinish? Where is it? There you are. Alright, let's switch back to that one because it does more rock damage. Rock damage. It harvests more rock. There we go. See? Doesn't take as long. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I'm sorry guys that the graphics don't look better than this. It's just that with when we were streaming 7 Days to Guy with the rest of the Slackers and Charlie, I was having streaming issues, so I had to lower my graphics settings down. And then with this mod, I still have hiccups here and there, like lag spikes, so I'm afraid to put it back up, so hopefully when Alpha 17 comes around, that kind of is a little bit more optimized, so I don't have that issue, but we'll have to see. Alright. Last 3. We at least have 1,000 stone? About to. So that'll be 500 cement. Isn't that awesome? Probably gonna have at least 1 to 2 more Horde Knights before we're done with the bot over here. I can come over at least to get the outline done. More rock. I would just beat one of those giant rocks because it'll give you more stone, but we kinda need the iron too, so. These little rocks are our best bet. So that's, yeah, like 600 right there. And 407 on the iron. Nice. Ooh, there's birds. I will take all the bird cysts you give me. Any loose rocks I will take along the way. Come on. Give it to me. Said that was the last one, guys, but there's three right here, man. Just be patient with me. Come on. Just three left. Yeah, I see that grove over there too, but I ain't gonna go get it. Nope. Last three. Okay, last four, because I didn't see that one. We need to put on our cool stuff. Before we overheat. Drink some water. Cool off a little bit. There we go. Oh! Got our stamina back. There's a cooking pot right there. See, we didn't even need to bring one with us. All was provided for us right here. I overprepared, see? We'll go ahead and eat a little something too. Try not to eat our food that we have for the world here. I'm gonna keep that for that. Alrighty. Last rock. That's a good rock right there. Such a nice house. Such a nice house. I'm forgetting something, but all right, let's go. Oh, that's what we're forgetting. Here we go, and that's off, and we're off. Off to the races. At least lots of deposits out this way. Oh. Whoops. My bad. Just passing through. Nothing to see here. Keep jumping a bunch of things. There's a rabbit. We could have finally killed a rabbit. Eh. We're good.
escape.
I forgot, you can't run them over.
Now.
Two bandits that way. They got that road covered, huh? That's perfectly fine with me. I did make it up there, but not where I wanted to. Oh well. God, the thing scares me every time I come here. So creepy. Alright. Where's our metal? I think it's still in the forge over there, but we'll take this metal with us instead. We don't need that. Don't need that. Actually, we can grab this now. Get some of this. That one egg should be enough to make. Or, yeah. That raw meat up. Don't eat orange this time. Coconut seeds. Definitely found coconut seeds. We'll hold on to that dirt because that dirt's very useful.
Let's grab those as well.
Put this nail gun I found up. And I'll put this gun in here too. I don't really need that on us. Where do we need that? And let's go ahead and eat one more of these. Great, might as well just fill up, right? And two of these, hopefully? One more.
Alright. Do that off.
That in here. And let's go visit over there real quick. Get my cement mixers going and my forge as well. I'll split into three piles the iron, so that way we can get those forged, those iron pipes made faster. And that one's glitched, I don't know why it's constantly burning. Come on. There we go. All right. Here's all our iron that we forgot. So yeah, I told you I made a bunch. Alright, turn that on. Go ahead and make these other two forges worth the cost for them. Got iron cooking. Alright. Alright, let's get our cement mixer going. Cement mixer, sorry. Laurel. Alright, first things first. Cement, how much can we actually make? 840, so let's do 150. And put all the rest in this, screw it. All three of those are making that stuff, which, oh geez, we almost used all our cement powder. Okay, so we actually do need to make more cement powder now. Aren't you the one that had stone in it? No, you're not. But, let's see, short. Iron pipe, there we go. Wait, we can make it with that now. Or was it always with that? Confused. Okay. Well, tin iron, so we can make 31 of those. Actually, let's make sure that we can't just do rebar frames right away. See, it just will not let me make it without having. I don't get that. Like, four short iron pipes. Okay. Whatever. Short. I'll make 39 of those. Go for it. Alright, we need some clay, because we don't have clay. And these other ones I just realized don't have clay in them, so I will run over here real quick, dig up some clay, and we'll call the episode there, folks. Okay. We're getting everything, man. Everything. Fixed to be night again? Yeah, pretty much. Worked the whole day. Probably not that much clay left over here. Make sure it doesn't say crushed sand or anything. Just want to make sure I have a way to get out of here. This Besides, we can always use some more sand. We're starting to use it up, so. Oh, man. I think I'm going to be grinding pretty much all weekend to get this next episode where we can finish off the base, because I don't want to bore y'all with a bunch of digging. I was hoping that we were at least going to get the outline done, but we got the foundation, but we didn't get to finish all of it. That's funny. I can't believe we ran out of cement. It's too funny. Oh, how much clay is that? 900? I don't know. Nice, 5 skill points. Hey, we have enough for that other science thing. Yeah, science. We wanted melee traps, that's what it was. Melee traps, science needs to be level 6. And yeah. Craft medical, chemical, mechanical, and trap items. Master at a better quality. To increase your skill from. Okay. I was kind of hoping there's something it would tell us what we could harvest to. I have to wait and spend points. This one little, like, spin around right here. This out of the way. There we go. That was 500. That is quite a bit. Alright, split that in half, and yeah. That's quite the hole we've got going there. Should probably put wood frames over it to make sure zombies don't go in there and mess it up. Not really too concerned with it. That's very quiet, isn't it? That's me a little worried. I'm over here near the horde base. We're fine. We're fine. Alright. Go ahead and make as much as we can. There we go. Alright. Oh, nice. Out. Oh, we've already got quite a bit of clay in here, so short iron pipes. That's as many of those as we can. We need lots of rebar frames. Alright. Alright, same here. Take all you got. Let's see how the cement mixers are doing now. We've got a decent amount here. These ones might actually be done. Yep. Four 86, that's not bad. Let's put that in here. And grab that clay on us. Go ahead and put that in here while we're at it. There we go. Sure, I'm high. Oh, we're out of iron again. Out of iron. Darn. I suppose I could put that back in there. Don't need that much iron. Yeah, it's gonna do that too. Doing over here. Alright. Whoa. Oh, yeah, iron in this one too. Darn. So pretty much whatever it's making right now is all it can make. Escape. Thank you. Same thing over here. Okay. Actually, got that one too. Alright, let me show you what I mean by how expensive this is. I'm just gonna go back to the other base real quick and show you how much this costs exactly. Beautiful day in the neighborhood, a wonderful day in the neighborhood, and won't you be my neighbor? And the rain's gone. But if we run back that way, I guarantee you it'll be raining again. Alright. Home sweet home. Alright, we go to the metalworking station. We type in rebar frame. Max. So look at that. Out of 100 short iron pipes, we can only make 25 rebar frames. So that's why this is ridiculously expensive to do. But yeah, that's all the time I have for today, folks. Ooh, extra long episode. So thank you all for joining me today. And let me fix my camera real quick here. Might as well see my face active at the end here. Alrighty guys, this is Mad Dog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground.